Okay. Well, let me ask you this. I'm not saying this would happen today, but if you died right now, where would you go?
I think I'd go to
heaven. Okay. Well, let me ask you, ma'am, if God were to save, why would I let you in? What would you tell him? Okay, well, let me share this with you. Romans 3 says all have sinned. Romans 6 says the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life. Romans 10 says everyone who calls on the Lord will be saved. Pray this prayer with me. Heavenly Father, I believe Jesus died on the cross for me and rose again. I give you my life. I want Jesus Christ to come into my life. Into my heart. Amen. Isn't that awesome? You ever prayed that prayer before? Okay. Praise God. Well, let me, one more thing, man. The Bible says in Mark 16 that if you believe, you'll lay hands on the sick and they'll get well. Do you have any kind of pain in your body? Where are you hurting at? Okay. Well, Lord, I just thank you. Your word says that if we believe, we'll lay hands on the sick and they'll get well. So, Father, I thank you for taking the pain out of this lady's side or belly down there, Lord. We thank you and we believe we receive it.